Welcome back, everybody, to another episode of Underground YouTubers. Today, once again, we have two winners of this shoutout series that I do on Thursdays. And if you're new around here, click that subscribe button down below and stay tuned for more of these if you guys want a shoutout. Now, the rules of this shoutout are extremely extensive, and I'm just going to start out right now by saying that there are no rules to this shoutout series. Now, if you guys want to enter, all I ask you guys to do is comment down below if you feel like you qualify for an underground YouTuber. So without further ado, let's get into the two winners this week. The first winner, congratulations, it is Mini Vlogs. Now, the reason why I picked this person is because if you look at their channel, it is relatively new still. And what I like about it is you can see that this person is so dedicated to actually making videos for us. He's very consistent. His graphics are very good. He's got a really, really good profile, and his videos are actually pretty good as well. And this is one of those YouTubers that when I watch them, I kind of think to myself, this person's gonna go far because he is so young still, and his ability to actually put out videos and make them actually entertaining is just great. And I hope that you continue doing this, Mini Vlogs. I really enjoy your videos. Keep it up, man. Congratulations. The second shoutout winner this week is It's Hazza. And I've actually been watching this person for a while. His videos actually pop up every once in a while in my suggested box. And I think it's because his channel is very much like mine. And what I mean by that is that he does a lot of informative videos. He gives opinionated videos and videos such as my thoughts on virtual reality gaming and is Call of Duty dying. And these videos are something that kind of hit my niche, and I really enjoy making these kind of videos. So I think that's why. So actually, I do enjoy his videos quite a bit. And he, again, these people are really consistent with what they put out. And I really, really enjoy watching people who you know love what they're doing, because there's so many YouTubers out there nowadays that are kind of sketchy on what they want to post, and they end up only posting about once a week, once a month, and those type of people aren't going to be the ones that, you know, they don't push themselves forward in the YouTube career. And these people, you can definitely tell, are really, really into that, and the quality of these channels are great, and I hope that you guys go and subscribe to these channels if you guys want to. They are really, really informative, and they are really, really funny. So go to these channels if you guys want to. Let them both know that I sent you over there, because that is something that kind of gives me the feedback that you guys are actually enjoying this shout-out series, and you're actually going to these people's channels and benefiting the community as a whole. So I hope that you guys liked this video today. Leave a like, leave a subscription for me, guys. It really helps me out. I will see you guys later.